believe in the birthday curse in chess? People usually say they can't play well on their birthdays.
For me, it's been a mixed bag. I mean, 2 years ago, I lost to Wesley in the final of the first tour event that's season. Last year, I made a nice Petrov draw with White against Jan. So, and but then again, I also won the tiebreak against Kuryakin in 2016. So, I wouldn't say for me there's a curse.
All right.